Isaac said to Esau, your dwelling will be away from earth's richness and from the dew of heaven. You will live by the sword, and you will serve your brother. But when you grow restless, you will throw off his yoke. But Esau held a grudge against his brother Jacob, because of the blessing his father gave to him. The days of mourning for my father Isaac are near, then I'll kill my brother Jacob. But when Rebekah heard what her older son Esau said, she sent for Jacob, saying, your brother wants you dead. So flee at once to my brother Laban in Haran, and stay with him until your brother's hate subsides. And when Esau is no longer angry with you, then I'll send word for you to come back.